this autumn. At Photo London Art Fair, we display selected works by Gregory Maiofis. From his recent mixed reality series featuring various people living in the augmented reality, Gregory Maiofis found new resources and content using Bromoil Transfer, the unique original print type, which he has been developing for over 20 years. Looking at Gregory Maiofis's Bromoil prints, one feels instantly transported in the early 20th century, and perhaps nostalgically so. His oniric images, swathed in soft light, are somewhat evocative of a different era, when photography blurred the lines between painting, drawing, and engraving. The representatives of the pictorialist movement were also enthusiasts of the oil print process, Bromoil being a variant on it. The term emerged in 1907, when the English photographer Edward Wall began to exhibit his prints in the United States. It was at this time that the term Bromoil was first used. It was a method allowing the creator to be selective and manipulate the lighter areas of print while keeping the darker parts intact. Gregory Maiofis follows in their footsteps. His Bromoil images have a certain impressionistic quality, with their textured surfaces and subtly nuanced palette. His images possess simultaneously mimetic and painterly qualities that have the look and feel of old master prints. For instance, his earlier Leave and Learn has a distinctive Bosquian feel to it. Looking at it for the first time, one may get an impression of a faded old master painting reproduction from an aged art book.